The city of Jacksonville is suing one of its own. It is taking Councilwoman Katrina Brown to court looking for $346,000. Now that money was paid in a loan to a company Brown co-owned. That company went bankrupt last year.